You gotta wonder about
that. That's a good point. Is his head in the right place? And you're talking about regarding Kiana James.
I'm talking about his nose being wide open for that lovely, lovely little honey.
Can you focus on the matchbook? Because Mark Coffey right now taking advantage. And Coffey.
I am focused. You need to talk to Brooks about that. But right now, Josh is in trouble.
I'm going to get this car back on the right path, Book, as we're going off course. As you see on the outside, Jensen is hurt. Briggs is by himself. And Mark Coffey and Wolfgang are just decimating Briggs at this moment.
Like I say, this team, Gallus.
What are they thinking right now?
They're here for
They keep it up. Their ass going to be suspended
watching teams like the New Day, you sit at home and you get very,
is this necessary?
You get very upset and you want to do something about it. That's what Gallus is all about tonight, Dick.
And now we talk about this turn into a slugfest. Referee's got to get some sort of control. Combustible elements could be getting ready to explode.
Vic's going for the ride right here. Vic's about to go for the ride on that concrete floor.
Think again, Booker. All four superstars laid out. Who you were talking about when it comes to Gallus.
Tag team look, but here comes the big man, John Briggs. Big right here. Another big right here. He's on the move.
You just got to imagine the force behind those right hands as Gallus boys have been in a lot of pup fights over the years. It's not easy to drop them with one straight right, but that's what Briggs has done. And Briggs now, a big man flying through the air in his own right.
We know what this big man can do on the outside of the ring right now. This thing is breaking down right now, Vic.
And say that one more time. Action all over the place. Four superstars. Concrete!
Oh, my God.
Trying to stay focused on the action. Hannon, there's Kiana James.
Just give him some space. You don't know what he needs. He's hurt right now. He's hurt right now.
Get me up. Just get me up. Just get me up. I can't get up, but you're going to get me up, all right?
Just
get me up.
We're talking about adrenaline making a man do crazy things. Right now, though, you mentioned it, Book. It's 2-on-1 at this juncture in the matchup for Briggs.
Look, Josh Briggs right now. He's in a fight. He's in a fight.
Rockin' Wolfgang. Coffey answers right back in. And the Gallus boys right now coming back from suspension.
Clean up, Patrick. This that was
just
it.
Like last week, Gallus boys on top.
Oh, I love
it. Here are your winners, Gallus.